Well, this is my last day here at the VFW oversight, the overflow rather. Those folks are from Ottawa. Those are from Quebec. Chris there is from Arizona, the cold part. Those folks over there from Quebec. Carl from Wisconsin, and behind him is Fred from Oregon. And over there is a guy named Wes. He's from British Columbia. Lots of locals around here. It's funny how you stay a few days or a week and you get to know quite a few people. Everybody's pretty friendly. These are the hills over here that Carl and I would walk up to watch the sunset. Lots of little places like that. We would also climb this little hill here. And the reason we did that was for the sunset. And from this vantage point, we can observe the croplands on the other side of the canal. It's not a very big hill, but got me puffing and panting. Anyway, yeah, so we're situated over here across the canal, croplands. That's where your cabbage, your broccoli, all that green stuff comes from. Out there in the field, there's a couple of buses, and they're the ones who bring the workers out to the field to do all the picking and trimming, weeding, whatnot. There's usually a crew every morning at one of these spots. They're only about 2 or 3 acres apiece, and each one has a different crop. Not sure what they're growing. The only thing I can recognize is cabbage from a distance. As you can see, there's all kinds of different terrain around here. Hills, flatlands, lots of sand, knolls. And over here is the canal. There's a pathway along the canal here that makes for a nice biking path or walking path. There's usually somebody on it every day. It goes for quite a ways. And it's really picturesque. There's the little knoll we were just standing on. Apparently there's fish in the canal. I've seen a few people out fishing. I've seen fish rising to the surface, but haven't seen anybody catch one. Apparently you're not allowed to boat in the canal or do anything, no recreational activities other than fish. Don't see a lot for wildlife around here, other than birds. I've seen a few salamanders or geckos or whatever you want to call them. Nothing else. Hummingbirds. I see 2 or 3 hummingbirds at least every day. They seem to really like this area. Anyway, we're moving on. Oh, there's some walkers over there this morning. We're moving on, going over to the other side of the Colorado River into California for a few days. See what that's like. Time to move on. My permit for the 14 days is up. It was up yesterday. I should have been gone. And here's Carl this morning. Say hello, Carl, to everybody.
Cheers.
Okay, that's Carl, cousin Carl from Wisconsin.
No worries.
No worries, he says. Okay, everybody. See you on the next one.